Your help is needed in reporting forest-killing pests. Indiana is one of 15 states working to educate Hoosiers to identify and report suspected forest killers in their communities. August is a prime month for forest pests to appear, and officials need your help in looking out for the deadly pests. Two of the most common breeds, the emerald ash borer and Asian long-horned beetle. For more information on which pests to look out for and the number to report to, log on to WTHI-TV.com.